Well, hello, 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 and welcome, welcome to your Reiki ASMR session today. I am Kelly G. I'm very glad that you came in today to treat yourself to a little healing session. Today, I really want to be easy on your body. No more work to be done for now. Just for this time. This is your session to gently. This is your session to gently drift. This is your session to feel at ease, to feel soft, gentle strokes along the body, feeling the Reiki energy flow to you. Through you, and just gently soothing and clearing whatever you need. The Reiki energy knows where to go, and it knows where to flow, and what you need in this very you are here, taking care of yourself, taking care of your body, taking care of the mind, asking the monkeys in the mind. Just settle down, jump out, clear away, so that you can just reset and restore. Closer, just a little bit closer. Begin to tone, a little tone, to get your body ready for this session. I'm gonna start with sonar just to get your body ready. The mag. It's called the mag if you're new here, the MagHealy. And I have it running today. Can you see that? I'm loving it. On holistic health. Frequencies into your body. Helping your body to begin to open up and receive on a cellular level the energy, the sounds coming through. Using Reiki and sage. So let's move you down. Take an inhale through your nose. And gently exhale. Down. Deep. Feeling your move down, grounding gently, softly, into the space that you are in, allowing for this time for you to be you. Like I said, nowhere to go. Nothing to do but just receive. You don't have to do any work right now. All you have to do is breathe in and out. And flowing out. Flowing in. And flowing out. Easy as breathing in. And out. And out. And out. Very faint. I do like the sound. So soft. So gentle. Infusing this candle with Reiki. So that as you look into the light, look into the candle, the flame, the fire. The Reiki is going in through your eyes. It's gentle, warm, of being held, going into your eyes. Sides of your head, the forehead, the nose and sinuses, the jaw, everything softening and releasing, top of your head, the back of your head, all around your head. Your cute ears, earlobes, the glands on the sides of your neck, below your ears, back of your neck, your chin, your cheeks, gentle Reiki energy, just massaging your whole face. Energetically massaging as it flows through, as you're looking into the candle, into the candle, into the flame. This is your time to just be you. Not have to do anything. Not have to go anywhere. Not have to say tiny little flame. Don't burn my finger flame. There we go. Now I'm just going to move this around the body. Moving it around the space. Just for you. Day that I was there, I stayed at my best friend's house. She's been my best friend since first grade. And her husband and family are really fun and funny and just really cool people. But they have a camper, and so she offered for us. And it's new, it's really cool. I was like, not sure what to expect, but I was like, okay, yes. And the first night that we get there, first night, there's just such a big storm going through. Lightning, cracking thunder, and the hard rain on the camper was so it was like, you know, what you turn on if you want to listen to rain on YouTube, like heavy rain. It was just, I forget how amazing that kind of rain is, because living out here in the desert lands, you don't get as much, or in a camper for that matter. So it was really cool, and the lightning and the thunder, I mean, that's what I grew up. I miss it. I know it can be dangerous, but man, it's so cool. Nature is just wild. It really is. It's like, what? Cracking thunder. And then the next night, it was like a rolling rumble of thunder. You could tell the difference. Like the first night, it was a crack. Rumbled far and near, like you could just, I could just imagine it just rumbling across the sky. I don't know why that's soothing to me, but I like it. So let's just go through the body and give you a nice Reiki. And as I do this, I want you to just really notice how gentle. And as I do this, I want you to just notice the gentle flow. every exhale, it's as if you're releasing something. And you can feel the weight just lift off your body. Going to do some toning as well. My finger got a little funny. Just massaging these lower chakras, which tends to make us feel stuck. Doing something good for yourself. You're taking care of your body. You're taking care of your mind. This whole body, holistic health, frequency that we're running right now for you, comes through. Personal Reiki now, blowing it to the top of your head, moving down the body, going down. Allowing your body to just drift. I don't want you to drift too far out. I also want to keep you grounded. Do a little grounding down for you. Heavy in the body.